Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to fix custom binary blocked by FRP log. You can see my device is custom binary blocked by FRP log after update. You can see this error here, and this is a video which will help you to save your data. If you have important data in your device, so you can save your data by following this video. So this video is also working all Samsung mobiles. So let's start the video. Before starting this video, you have to subscribe my channel. Press subscribe button and do not forget to press bell icon to get latest update notifications. So this is solution. First of all, I am going to download required tool, which is Samsung firmware. I am going to search it, and this is my keyword. You can find on the top, so click on this link. And here are a complete list of firmwares which is Samsung model. Now I am going to search my device model number. Here is it. Copy this link and paste it into URL. So I have copied and going to paste it into URL. So it will open MediaFire. This is green button. Click on download button. It will download the firmware. You can see here in the bottom. So again, we are going to download Odin tool. So we can search it from here, or we can go to Google and search it again. Odin tool, Odin flash tool, Pangu, search it, and I have to download latest version. So this is the latest version, 3.12. Click this link and the download button. My both file has been downloaded. So first of all, I am going to extract my Odin tool. Click on this and drag it into desktop. So here is my firmware file and this is Odin. So open Odin tool and run Odin. This is pre-installed application. You don't need to install this. Now we have to connect our device into download mode. So this is my J7 Prime, and I am going to put my device into download mode. Press home key, volume down key and power key together for around 5 or 10 seconds. Now press volume up to continue. Now insert a USB cable. Now my device has been connected to the Odin tool. Now it is time to select firmware file. This is my download folder. Open it and select BL. This is bootloader file. Now I am going to select main file. This is AP file. It takes longer time to load, so that's why I have cut clip. Now my file has been loaded. Now I am going to select CP. And finally, I have to select CSV file. This is, you can also select home file instead of CSV. Both files are same. Now I have start my flashing. Click start button. Now flashing has been started. In this process, please do not remove your DT cable from your device, or do not remove your battery. Otherwise, your device will be in soft brick condition. In case unexpectedly you have removed your data cable or battery from the device, so you can also fix it. You have to follow the process from the beginning. You have to remember one thing also, that do not wipe your device after the flashing or before the flashing. Otherwise, you will not be able to secure your data. And I am making this video because I want to save some important photos in my device. So So that's why I will not wipe my data. Now you can see flashing is going to be end. My device is restarted automatically. Now we can remove data cable from the device. This process was taking too much time to install updates, so that's why I have fast forward this clip. Actually, do not wipe your data, I have already told you. So that's why I have restarted. If your device is stuck at Samsung.com, so in that condition you can reboot your device by pressing volume down and power keys for 10 seconds. If that solution is not work, then a solution can be found in description. I have made a separate video. You can see my device is completely on and it didn't ask any setup because I didn't wipe my device till now. So we have some important photos in my phone, so we can check in gallery. You can see my photo is still alive and I don't have any other data in my phone. If there was message, so it will be here. So you can see my device model number was Prime and Android version was 6.0.1. If you like this video, please hit like icon and do not forget to share it to your friend. And if you have any question regarding this video, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.